And welcome to a stadium that's always a pleasure to visit, Villa Park. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Aston Villa, and they take on Sheffield United.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Should be a good game, this one. I always wanted to start the game on the front foot, fast play, force the opposition to respond. Hopefully we get that from the start of this match.
It's with Douglas Luiz. Grealish. Douglas Luiz. Here's how the lineup looks for Aston Villa. Fairly conventional 4-5-1 setup.
Yeah, that back four will be protected throughout the game with the five midfield players. In front of them, really important that they do support that lone striker when they do have the ball.
Really a very poor ball. Now here's how the lineup looks for Sheffield United. Looks as though they're going with the belt and braces approach.
Yeah, 5-3-2 or 3-5-2. The midfield will be flooded when they've got the ball. Defensively, those fullbacks will be asked to supply support to their three centre-backs, but it does enable you to play two strikers up front.
Target with it. Douglas Luiz. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Berge. Oliver McBurney. Excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Will he finish? It might be the moment to get them ahead. And a goal it is, the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight, that's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
The opening goal of the game then. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Norwood. And space for the cross. Back from the byline. And a goal to increase their advantage to two overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Well, Derek, this is why coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in, but they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
Well, a second goal for them here. Samatta. McGinn. Samatta on the ball. Real danger. Jack Grealish. And the cross not quite accurate enough. Basham in possession. Tremendous intuition to win it back. It's with Douglas Luiz. Marvellous Nakamba. Douglas Luiz. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough. Just looking for that decisive pass. It's opening up for them. He continues his run. And a harmless cross gobbled up.
As you can see, the visitors haven't had too much of the ball. But they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in midfield and up front, they're really causing problems.
It's with El Ghazi. Frédéric Gilbert. It's with Nakamba. firing it in. And sadly, you've got to say, miles off target.
Well, if he'd have just bent it or maybe just gone for a bit more accuracy. Instead, he went for the strong shot and he just fluffed his lines.
Basham in possession. Basham. Well, the fans enjoyed that pass. An awful lot of green space to run into. Norwood. Now McBurney. Berger with it. He has time to play it over. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. It's with Douglas Luiz. McGinn. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Berge. He's enjoying space. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Here's Hourihan. Matt Target. Grealish. Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Target with it. It's with Douglas Luiz. Jack Grealish. Nodded straight down the throat of the goalkeeper.
Right behind it. The only way you can score there goes either side of the keeper.
John McGinn. Target with it. McGinn. One thing he does know how to do is shield the ball. No real threat, you've got to say. It's with Douglas Luiz. Here's Hourihan. McGinn. It might be on for them. Will he find the net? Can they put it away? Just cleared away in the nick of time. Conor Hourihan, crossing possibilities, might be able to get in behind the defence, targets to aim at, well, to deny him from point-blank range like that, brilliant.
Well, really, really strong goalkeeping, spread himself, used all of his body, really good save.
And over comes the corner, and the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Targets available, cross comes in. Nice and easy for the keeper. Now McBurney. So 20 minutes to go.
Well, they've not been at the races today, it's as simple as that. The coach must be mystified. I know the crowd are certainly making themselves...
Well, he has just veered into an offside position this time. And a substitution in the offing. Lundstrom. Sharp. It's with John Fleck. A really sumptuous ball. Surely! Terrific block there.
Villa have had nearly all the possession, but after that it's been really disappointing. Players are looking at each other. You've got to take control, you've got to take...
It's got to be! Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Douglas Luiz. McGinn. It's with Douglas Luiz. He's given it away. And cleared away. Lundstrom. Berger with it. Well, great read there to intercept. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Tyrone Mings. Douglas Luiz. Here's Hourihan. Crossing possibilities. He's taken on his opponent here. Well, every finisher's dream. Well, the post getting in the way there. We have entered the final minute of normal time. And the referee blows for full time. Accurate to say, Lee, that...